Hello, everybody. Vice Superman here, back with more Studio Unmasked. This will be my last upload of the day, or the night. I'll probably do a couple for you today, just kind of depending on the circumstances. But last time we got here to this awesome place, Rocking the Roller Coaster Land, like I said, this is a really good one. I'm excited to do this. So this is a haunted house. But before I go there, I'm going to just quickly check what we're going to be doing. 3 clues, 4 food ingredients, and a trap piece. Sounds good. Door slams right behind him. I kind of just walks like right in there. Usually that dude is like, I'm not kidding. He walks like Ryan and he just, well, yeah. Usually he walks like that. That's right. All the food ingredients and stuff. If anything's hidden, okay. Hidden? Yes, yes, yes. I need that. I need to throw this pissed off. So now I want to skip something else. Here's a trap piece, guys, right here. So I've exploded our first secret level. Let's see what it seems. Let's see if I can make it to jump on this guy. And yes, I can make it out. So there are multiple other pieces. Some of them are real pain in the neck to reach. I just got to turn on that. I cannot see the reach of some of these things. So it's going to take me a little bit of time. Thank you. What do you reckon?
Thank you.
time, you're going to be out in the costume. And yes, I know. First encounter with the guitar duel.
Where do you think you're going?
So he activated this thing so we'd slow down. That was a little large. I'm gonna quickly grab that. There we go.
Oh boy, who is that? Who do we
So that's our second tour of the group for the clues. Let's see if we got that here. The bad thing is this thing. That's going to do a lot more to me. This is going to pop down, it's going to pop back up again. This isn't going to get you, this person is going
to get you. Oh, it's
mad! Here's what we're going to do, is this loops us back around to the checkpoint. Let's kind of lock this thing here, so we can hear that. So we're going to go up this way, so we're going to do just to make sure he's being paranoid. Yep, so we're super duper paranoid. We go right on where you're being left. That's a nice way to. Alright, so back up to where we were before, guys. So if you miss this thing's gonna be in the world. Just don't fall into that other part of that rabbit hole of health. So I just feel really concerned with that. And then just your brain this thing. Second part, or this is the second half of the Let's see.
Uh-huh.
Actually, that's good.
Successful. Alright. So I hope this thing's not gonna lag. This would be a perfect time or so, because I'm about ready to end my filming stuff for tonight, so.
So, have you got any clues?
Yes, thanks to Scooby. According to the surveillance tape, the park has been plagued by a number of disturbing events.
Like, would you define disturbing, please?
First, rides started going crazy. Then animatronics began chasing people around. It was as if they had a life of their own. This sounds like sabotage. Here's the strange thing. The signal controlling the robots seemed to be coming from Ghoul Mountain in the water park.
Okay, and this is our next level, water park. This is a fun one.
Scooby and Shaggy, you check out the water park. We'll try to find Alvin and learn more about this guitar ghoul.
I was afraid he'd say that.
Tape shows attractions going out of control and Abby.
Alright, so this opens up the water level. The water park level.
Springs come from the hamburger shaped trampoline.
Alright.
There's a photograph showing people in the roller coaster.
Okay. Sounds good. So the next level is the water park, guys, and it's a fun one. This is my favorite chapter in the game. This is next one right here, the water park. Well, it's going to be a pretty long one. It's like, oh, you have to pick the long one to be your favorite 5-star game, really. Yes, I do. I do. Alright. So we're going to go right over here. Every costume, guys. The silverback coin. We have just unlocked the bat costume. Batman! Yeah, sorry, I'm having a good singer.
Hello.
So, we get to meet Batman. See what I tell you. Batman in a pink suit. Which gets upgraded later, thank God. Thank God, I really don't want to be running around in a pink Batman suit. I'd much rather be running around in a black Batman suit, though, which is what it upgrades to later. That's the goal. This one does not have very good flying abilities. It has real good flying abilities, though. You get to fly, glide, pretty much. You just can spin and jump, that's really it. Past that, you just glide.
so that's what bad dog would wear. What are you going to call it? Oh gosh, that bad dog is going to be used pretty much now to the end of the playthrough. I'm not going to be surprised. So. That's the Huckberry stuff for level 1. As far as I know. Oh, here's another one I can get. Let's do this before I miss it. I'm going to miss it in my last chapter. Come on. This one might like, take some training. So, I'm going to get on top of this hammer. So to get there, we have to use my ability. So Batman gets to kill her. But Batman disappears, and we enter the Scooby-On. Next time on Scooby-On Masked. Ladies and gentlemen, this is 5-Star Mario. Thank you for joining the LP. Next up, we'll cover the Piper. It's going to be really neat. And I will give you information for all of the clues and the next practice. All right, next time. Stay tuned.